Hello kids, how are you? It's time for grammar, page 78, student's book. We are going to talk about right here, huna, over there, hunak. Right here, huna, over there, hunak. We use right here when we talk about things that are near or close to us. نستخدم right here لما نحكي عن أشياء قريبة منا. We use over there, hunak. When we talk about things that are far from us, لما نحكي عن أشياء بعيدة عنا. إذن, right here, هنا, far near للأشياء القريبة. Over there, هناك, far far للأشياء البعيدة. And we use there is when we are talking about one thing, singular. We use there are when we are talking about two things or more, for plural, للجمع. Let's see the difference between there is and there are. There is means يوجد للمفرد. There is a ladle, يوجد مغرفة واحدة. There is a peeler, يوجد قشارة واحدة. There are يوجد للجمع for plural للجمع. For example, there are oven gloves. يوجد قفازات الفرن أكثر من قفاز. There are cups. There are cups. يوجد أكثر من كوب. So, right here هنا far near للأشياء القريبة. Over there, هناك, far, far, للأشياء البعيدة. Right here, over there, right here, over there.